only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Demonic breach detected. Thank you.
The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Contamination at critical level.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown finished.
Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only partners. And is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy the family needs to live a fun and
safe levels. Disengaged.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at not safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.